electronics. Finally, I just decided to become a private contractor, which I've done 2 years ago. A little less stress. I don't have to deal with